Hello, everybody, and welcome to Kingdom Hearts, the final mix. Hope everyone's having a fantastic morning, new Night Roller in the world. Typically with Thursdays, we would be doing some Phoenix Wright, but the roommate is currently busy. So, tonight, I will be starting Kingdom Hearts 1. I never finished this game, so I thought, why not actually start and complete all of these games to completion and see what I can do. Final Mix Proud. Begin with rare items in easy mode. Balance recommended for first timers. Which is probably just normal. So, Final Mix. Auto manually rotate camera using the right stick. Yes. Mix, manual, vibration. Yep. Okay. Ooh, I might have to fuck around with the audio there. Jeez, Louise, you're loud! Game! Holy shit! Oh my god, why is this game so loud? Let's bring it down here. No better when they.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
I'm gonna need to fuck around with the audio. Jesus Christ.
Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Of course, I might get copywritten for fucking Simple and Clean, which is gonna suck, but whatever. Hello! Oh my goodness. I'm doing quite well, thank you. Let's see how quick I get copywritten with this song. Oh, it's gonna suck. Got any ideas on how to get prescription medicine? Go see your doctor? I don't know what you mean without that though. Do I have any ideas? No, I do not. I would not know. No worries. The warnings of future doesn't stand me at all. Nothing's like before. I love this song. Warning is a little later on. Regardless of warnings, the future doesn't stand me at all. Nothing's like before. I listened to this so many times when I was a teenager. What are you gonna do on the stream? What am I gonna do on the stream? Play some Kingdom Hearts. I usually play video games, so. We would have done some Phoenix Wright tonight, but the roommate was not available, so I'm doing some Kingdom Hearts. Good old Kingdom Hearts. No, I don't play Fortnite. Fortnite is not my jam. I play more story games. Multiplayer, it would so... I don't like competitive multiplayer games. Just never, it's never my cup of tea. I don't get the appeal of Fortnite, honestly. I'm more of the Kingdom Hearts Final Fantasy, Baldur's Gate. No, I enjoy stories. That's what gets me, like, to continue a game. Any story type game will get me to continue playing because I want to know what happens next. Like Baldur's Gate, Resident Evil, Kingdom Hearts. Even though Kingdom Hearts is pretty like simple as a story, but it's also like an old game, so. Jump. Let's see here. I think if I remember correctly, it was better defense, God of War. I plan on streaming the God of War, like the PS4 games, or the PlayStation games, the later PlayStation games, not the older ones. Is this the part we see? Yes. At some point, I got a list of games I gotta go through eventually, so. Like, I've played, so far I've streamed The Last of Us, I've streamed Yakuza, I've streamed a good chunk of the Resident Evil series, Bioshock 1, let's see, give up this power, yes. Trying to remember all the games. What's my favorite movie? Ooh, that's tough, actually. What's my favorite movie? Favorite series? That's hard, because I watch a lot of shows, right? When I have time. Movie, I would have to say Addams Family, like the 1990s Addams Family. Yeah, it's kind of hard because like I've watched so many things. Television series, it would be actually I don't even know. It's hard. I watch so many different things that I enjoy. I can name up a list. Like, I love Addams Family, I love Beetlejuice, I love the Godfather trilogy, and, well, not the third one as much from the trilogy, the first one definitely. Back to the Future is a good trilogy too. There will be time you have to fight, keep your light burning strong. Hokey dokey. I played this game forever. Gain experience defeating enemies. Yep, yep, yep. Okay. Me from Canada.
What?
Sometimes I'm behind items. Game, I don't. Okay, I was gonna say, I don't see items, game. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
What time is it here? 7:31. For me, it is 7:31 p.m. I must restore. Usually I play till like 9, 9:30, 10, depending on like how much I am in the game, but... Game be nice. Oh, it's midnight in Europe. Okay. Yeah, I can imagine, fuck.
That scene!
Yeah, unfortunately I can only like stream like around 7 o'clock. Usually 7:30 my time is usually when I stream during the week. Just because I work during the day, so kind of do this as a little hobby. Let's see. Wah. This is a- oh, thank God they added this in the final mix. Thank you, game! Because that examine button was not there when I played it on PlayStation 2 the first time around. Fucking hell. This is a field icon. It pops up whenever a special command is available. When examine pops up, press the triangle button to examine the object in front of you.
A will do, game. I can't open it.
Oh.
Tis a chest.
So glad they added this to the final mix. Because that would have been freaking horrible. You can push a large crate. So smash them. Come on. I got a potion.
Hooray!
Lock on.
Okay. Game, are you gonna let me in the door?
One thing about Kingdom Hearts, such good soundtrack. Oh my god, I love it. Oh, hi cat. Kitty distractions! Let's go! Ah!
Kitty distractions!
Hold on, the door won't open just yet. First, tell me more about yourself. Mwah!
Hi, buddy.
Me and Call Push? Are you just full on kitty distraction?
I don't think anyone wants to see your tail, buddy.
And now he's just blocking my chat. Oh well. Press the touchpad. First person view, you can use a left stick to look around. Press touchpad again, return to center mode. Okay. Talk is available. Alright. What are you afraid of? Being indecisive. Out of those three options. Hi, cat. Where'd your collar go, buddy? Freaking lost it. Knowing you, it's like in the weirdest fucking spot.
Because now I can't hear when you go in my room. Because you had a bell. Yeah. What?
Frumpy, what are you looking at?
What are you looking at, Frumpies?
Okay, bye. There. Alright, what is most important to you?
Hello, Pekka Pekko! Thank you, thank you!
What is the most important thing? Friendship. Is friendship such a big deal? Yes! Having people you can count on. What do you want out of life? Honestly, I want to see rare sights. My age?
Yeah.
See rare sights, huh? Waka!
Final Fantasy X!
You're afraid of being indecisive, you want friendship, and you want to see rare sights. Your adventure begins at midday. Keep a steady pace and you'll come through fine. Sounds good. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near.
Take the pillow off. Oh my god.
It is Aurora. Press the option to open the main screen. Okay, can't open during battle. Oh shit. Oh, thanks game for forcing me. You son of a bitch. It's a heartless! Get out the floor. Ah, yeah, safe spot. Make sure to get all the XP and the health. Oh my god. Alright.
Save.
Save the game. Let me save the game. Please, game, let me save the game. Save slot one. How many save files are there? Are deer? Are there? 100? 99. You know what? That'll be a good gauge to see how many times I save in this game. The closer you get to the light, the greater your shadow becomes.
Shadow.
But don't be afraid. It's still too loud. Fucking game. Relax. Shhti. And don't forget. Leveled up, awesome. Hide behind the hen, cause I kinda remember how to do this. Give me your hand!
You big bitch.
So this game, you want more. You want more health and defense versus strength. And considering I know how I fucking play this game, I tend to use less magic. I just realized my face is not on here. Hello. I'm a goober. Scuff! It's alright. Oh, I got him. I got him. I got him.
I remember. I remember.
But don't be afraid. Here, from the water. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. Oh, and I will play all the games that I can play. So do not forget. So don't forget, actually, that's what it said, not do not. You are the one who will open the door. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna try and get... I'm gonna do Kingdom Hearts 1, 2, and 3. I'm probably gonna do the games that are in between, except 4. And that's just because, they are not playable on the disc I have.
Whoa!
Which is, Kingdom Hearts 358 Days and a Half.
Give me a break,
guys. Recoded, and Black Cover.
I knew that I'd find you snoozing down.
I will
down
try
here.
The card game one.
No, that one's this huge fucking black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow! Are you still dreaming? It wasn't a dream. Or was it?
I don't know.
What was that place? So bizarre. Yeah, sure. Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up? I've told you before. I don't remember. Nothing at all?
You'll hear this tune a
Nothing.
Lot while we're in this area.
I want to go back. Well, I'm happy here. Really? But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it. I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there.
I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me?
Look, it's Riku!
So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you notice. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Bam, 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 da, da, da. Welcome to Destiny Island, everybody! Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. Actually, I'm wondering what the difference is. Besides, like, them adding an extra level at the beginning, which is kind of neat. Because I don't think there was an easy mode on the original PS2 version. But I honestly have not played the original PS2 version in a hot while, so I probably have forgotten. That's okay. Alright, Kairi, what am I getting?
Can you gather the rest of the supplies?
Why is this game so fucking loud?
Sorry, are you listening to me?
What was that again?
Jeez. Can't build a raft without materials, right? Here's what we need. 2 logs, 1 cloth, 1 rope. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. No more slacking, okay?
Alright, let me change the configuration of shit. Is there one for audio? Nope, I'm not that fortunate, I think. This is how all these games are. There was no fucking around with the audio. Mind you, at least the voices of the characters are loud enough versus the music.
I got a log.
Which is funny, I played so many Final Fantasy games, I can probably say, like, which Final Fantasy games, like, most of the characters are from. Oh. This is Titus!
Hey, Sora! You feel lucky today?
He's in Final Fantasy X.
Hey, Sora, feeling up for a little competition? You asked for it. Alright, let's go!
You're going ditto.
Sure, bud. I leveled up. Awesome. Titus, you lost.
Oh man, I'm really off today.
Yes, you are, buddy. That's okay, dokey. Waka, who is also from Final Fantasy X.
Hey, what's happening, man?
Oh my god. I don't remember if Waka actually sounds like that in the game. I don't believe so. Mind you, he's also like a younger Waka and a younger Titus up top.
Sure, let's play.
Play is for kids. This is serious.
Show me your stuff.
The attitude, though, is very much Waka. Stop throwing your fucking blitzball! I wonder if we call it blitzball in this game if we call it volleyball. Come here, bitch. Okay, long range, Andy. Bientôt ici, testy. Hey, tabarnouche, veux-tu venir par ici? Arrête ta fucking chier, ta goddamn de fucking blitzball. Is this that right fucking check? I'm a Waka. I went full on Akini and French terror on you guys. Sorry about that. Actually, no, I'm not sorry. Hosti tabarnak, veux-tu venir par ici, torsti? Merci, tabarnouche. Good. Fuck you too, Waka. And that is Sylphie. And she is from Final Fantasy VIII, actually.
What are you up to these days? We never see you. We never see you.
Want a duel?
Alright, now you're talking.
Okay, don't hold back.
Yeah! I think in Final Fantasy VIII she uses nunchucks. So that is the jump rope is very appropriate, honestly. Are you bonk? Ironically, she kind of attacks like that too. Ow. Bitch, Mir. Bitch, Mir.
You ready?
The animation was over special. That's awesome. There we go. She was probably the easiest one. You did lose, young madam. Alright, yeah, I think the last log is where Riku is over there. And instead of going through the shack, I remember a little shortcut, which is just using the upper part of the shack. So if we go inside the shack, there is a loading screen with a safe spot. Hi Riku, can I talk to you?
Did you get everything we need for the raft? I gave my stuff to Kairi.
Hey Sora, how about a quick round? Grab your sword.
Okay, you're on.
This one decides the champion. Ready or not?
Come on, bitch.
You still don't got it. What are you afraid of? My turn. You still don't got it.
Bitch. Bitch. Bitch.
My turn.
As long as you don't not stop hitting.
You still don't got it.
try and not lose.
Come on.
Come on.
Don't tell me you're giving up already. Come on. Come on.
Oh, you missed.
You still don't got it.
Oh, I got one more hit left in me. Ah. Man, that scores a 0-1. That's okay. Alright, let's give this back to Kari.
Thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. Here, it's yours.
Hi, potion!
Tired? Wanna call it a day?
Yeah, let's go home.
Okay, it's getting late. We'll finish up tomorrow.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Run away! yes. Welcome to the Disney part of this game. This is King Mickey's Castle. Well, hello, it's the High Mage Donald Duck. Pluto. Yeah. Donald Duck freak out. Let's go. And there's Night Captain Goofy. Thunder!
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
What?
Sucks to suck, Donald. Good job, Dan. I was like, don't tell anyone, especially not the Queen or Daisy. Right behind him. Alright, let's go see Kairi. Oops, shit. Oh, I should definitely save. Please.
Let me in.
Yeah, there it is. Yep. Quick little save. Boom, 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 boom. Secret place. I wonder where this door leads.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
Hello, creepy Joe Blow McGee.
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world?
Sure.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Whoop, shut up. Checking something on my phone and fucking audio goes. God damn it. Okay. Bye bye, creepy dude. Now. Food stuff, I do not remember where all the places are.
Come on!
Ah, there, coconut. Oh yeah, I need to get fish too. Fish. More fish. 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 More fish. Fish. I think that's all fish. Me trying to remember where all the fish are. Like I said, I played this game, I've not beaten it though, so. I remember some stuff from when I first played it. A hot while ago. This one may not have a green coconut. Nope, it does not have a young coconut. There's one. Now, fortunately, unfortunately, there's only like one green coconut per tree. So. And I don't know how many coconuts I had to grab. Because I haven't found Kyrie yet. First shot, ale? I saw the egg. Kyrie's over here. Okay. Let's talk with Riku after. Mushroom. I'm surprised I remember where most of these are. Talk. Raft's almost ready. All we have to do now is load it with food. Have you seen Riku? Okay, I gotta talk with Riku. Fair enough. Hello! Maeve Smith, I am doing quite well today. Alright.
Talk with Riku.
Hey, Sora, our raft still needs a name. Let's see, how about High Wind? What would you call it? I am not gonna go further with whatever the fuck the game gives me. Because I do not want to even think about it.
Neat, well, Excalibur.
Hey, how about
the usual? Let's do it. You guys at it again. Alright, I'll be the judge.
Oh, thank you.
The usual rules apply. Take any route you want.
And there's gonna be a caution and charm point.
The first one to tag that tree and makes it back here wins.
If I win, I'm captain.
What other games do I play?
I get to share
a variety.
Huh?
Deal.
I just started Kingdom Hearts today, just because like I've never beat the first game, but I play.
Okay,
Resident Evil, typically on Tuesdays. Baldur's Gate on Mondays. Today would have been Phoenix Wright. Oh god. I will tell you the rest later. Because. Haha, Riku.
You will not get there.
Oh, bugger. Okay, never mind. This way. Oh, I fucked it up. I've already fucked up this race. I probably would have been fine if I didn't drop. Anyways. Most favorite? Ooh. A little bit on the harder side to decide because I play a variety of games. I like the Assassin's Creed games. Resident Evil has now become one of my favorite series, as of now, along with the Dot Hack games, which there are like 7. What else? What else is there? I'm trying to think of all the games I played. It's kind of hard. I love BioShock. Those are really good series of games. The Last of Us has really good story. Most of Nine Dog's games are really good, just in general. But yeah, I play a lot of games. I have a lot of, depending on what I feel, I have a lot of favorite ones. Let's see, sorry, we're looking for 1 seagull egg, 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, 3 fish, and fill this with drinking water, not from the ocean. Okay, bring everything back here. Okay, well, I know where I'm going for the drinking water. I remember where I need to go for the drinking water.
Yeah.
I forgot about fucking Persona 5. That's actually a really good game, too. Mind you, if you ever play Persona 5, play Royal, do not play Vanilla, because... I loved it, I streamed it, I played it. Oh, boys. How long have I been streaming? On and off for the better of, like, a couple years now. Actually, maybe even before that. Because I think I started streaming during COVID. It's probably 4 years now. As a, like, a on and off hobby.
But yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, please. I think I got everything. This I'm making a necklace out of tassala shells. In the old days, sailors always wore tassala shells. They were supposed to ensure a safe voyage. See this? It's a charm to help us find each other if we ever get separated. Green? Oh, I actually don't have green eyes. I have blue eyes. The light is making it probably look green. The lighting. 3 of us will always be together. Yeah, it's kind of hard. I have to kind of go really, really close to the to the camera, and the light has to go like right in my freaking eyes. All right. Thanks, sir. I found something today. Here, it's all yours. Another high potion.
Yeah.
Yeah, certain lights will make it, like, kind of change color. Like, if it's, like, the light's a lot darker, it'll almost look like a bluish-gray, really bright, like, light directly on it. It looks almost like sky blue, so it's, like, the ever-changing blue.
Yeah, let's go home. Okay, tomorrow's the big day. Should we rest up? And yeah, another cutscene!
The quiz changed. What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Oh my goodness.
Sora, let's take the raft and go. The two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
Sora's probably like, what the fuck?
What's gotten into you?
So, will you continue streaming in the future or not?
Changed, Kyrie.
Oh yeah, I always... Maybe. I tend to try and at least stream once a week.
You know, I was a little afraid at first.
It all depends on, like, the weather, because it gets warm and I don't want to put the AC on because it's, like, right next to me.
What I see...
And then it's like just makes a lot of background noise. I tend to stream a minimum, actually a minimum of 2 to 3 times a week, actually. I tend to stream Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and if I'm not busy or I don't have anything planned, sometimes Friday, but 3 days for sure. Because the other half of the time, there's twice a week I donate plasma, so then I don't have the energy to stream afterwards. And then I'm usually busy on the weekends. So. Don't I play DBD? Dead by Daylight? Nah, It's one of those games where it never caught my eye. It's not my cup of tea. I tend to prefer story games more than multiplayer games. Multiplayer games, it would have to be like a co-op story game. Just because I love story games.
Oh dear, what could this mean?
Hence why I play games like Baldur's Gate, Kingdom Hearts, Resident Evil, trust the king. Bioshock,
The Last of Us. He's all right.
A variety of story games.
We'll find the king and the king.
Thank you, both of you.
With a lot of story games, I tend to... I will replay certain games where, even though I've already played it, if I like it enough, I will replay a lot of games. Others, I've actually not played them for the sheer reasons of wanting my pure reaction during stream. Are you streaming to grow your channel and build your community?
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the
ish. I kind of do this as more of a hobby, more than anything else. It's just something to, like, chat with people and pass time. More than, like, streaming as, like, a job type of thing, because...
Gosh, Jiminy, your world disappeared, too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as
yeah, I do it for the funsies.
Who made it to this castle.
I get to meet people online and chat up while I'm playing a game.
Oh, right.
And they get to see my ridiculous faces and reaction depending on what the fuck I'm playing. Because sometimes I tend to panic in horror games.
Right.
Or I'll get surprised at shit that happens during games. Like, there's clips on my channel that you can always check out where I have just full-out panicked and have made the weirdest freaking noises. And I don't realize it until the people that have watched me are like, by the way, you made a weird sound, I have clipped it. And I watch it after, I'm like, oh my god. Or I will panic French, because French is my first language. English is actually my second. I kind of default to French when I panic, so... But,
yeah.
Ooh.
Scusi.
That I am. I am French. I forgot that happens. I just dropped the ship. PFP? I do not know that acronym. Logo, yes. Yes, yes, yes.
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A store?
No, I had a friend of mine commissioned to do my banner, my logo.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
What's that?
Here goes the fight.
Riku's boat.
And Kairi's. How much did I pay for it? Well, he offered to do it for free. Oh wait, I can't fight them. I gotta run. Shit. With him, it all depends on, like, complexity and all that, so... I also help, like, promote his Patreon, which is, like, down below, so... But, yeah. Honestly, I'm pretty sure that's what he's doing right now. He's, like, doing other commissions and whatnot.
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
What?
But yeah, no, I was fortunate enough that he made my logo for free. World. But yeah,
what are you talking about?
I do follow him for the future.
Yeah, awesome.
Once we step through,
it will be great to see you again.
We may never see typically again. Thursdays, the friend that did the logo, he's also my roommate. He would join me on Thursdays for Phoenix Wright.
I'm not afraid of the
but
darkness.
He was busy with things he needed to do, so. You will probably see him on the streams on and off. At least once a week. If he's not busy. Yeah. Yeah, when do we have time? I do have like my schedule on my channel. If you want to like have a heads up, I also have it that it will show my time frame, my time zone, so you know exactly when I start. But oh, now I can fight. There we go. Okay, bye. See you whenever. Keyblade. Keyblade. You're just gonna say Keyblade a lot? All right. Now I can fight. Yeah. Thank you for the follow. Leave speak. I have to make sure I saw your name correctly. Give me the potions. I'm gonna need the potions. Especially with freaking boss fights later on. Jesus Louise. Oh god. Please. 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 Okay, where do I go next? Right, I gotta go in the secret passage, that's what it was. Ah yes, I need the key. The key for the door. I forgot, I can't move the camera. What am I doing? I can't move the freaking camera!
Sora.
Sora.
I've seen this scene way too many fucking times.
Bye, Kairi. She poof. She cancel, bye bye!
Oh god. Alright, Joe Blue McGee, you know I'll probably say it to Steve. Bring your hand down, buddy. Don't stop attacking. Run away now, run away now, run away. Dodge everything. Dodge everything. Dodge away. Got him. Got him. I didn't realize my face wasn't on there, but that's okay. That's okay. Tarate. Oh god! Bye-bye, Sora. Hi, Goofy. And Dodge.
Look! A star's going out!
Hunter Quest Destiny Island. I love this game, considering how many, like, sequels and prequels of this game there is. I love how the initial one was pretty fucking simple with just the stars are going out. King Mickey went to try and figure out what the hell's going on. Donald and Goofy are trying to find Mickey. And then Sora just got in the middle of it and are now helping him out. And is also trying to find his friends. Wow.
Come on, Pluto!
The fuck does Palooka mean? Wait a minute. What the fuck does Palooka mean? I feel like I remember this. Palooza Palooka meaning. Palooka, a stupid, clumsy, or uncouth person. You know what?
This isn't a dream.
Donald's right. He is a Palooka. Freaking Goofy.
Where am I?
Goofy is a silly bean.
Do you know where we are? Hey!
Come back! Yeah? Yes, Sora? Right. Let's do a quick looky-loo. I'm gonna have the Traverse Town song stuck in my head for a good chunk of a couple of days, I feel. This is totally weird. I'm in another world. It will not open. There must be some secret to opening it. Oh, right. I think it has to do with the candles.
People with nowhere else to turn to come to this town. Where am I from? None of your business. Don't even ask that question here. One gets unhappy.
Okay. Okay, I think I'm just losing my mind. Accessory shop. With Cid. The most recognizable frickin' name in Final Fantasy. Hey there, how can I- Oh, it's only a kid. I'm not a kid, my name's Sora. Okay, simmer down, okay. Why the long face, Sora? You lost or something?
No, well, maybe. Where are we?
Huh?
Traverse Town? So, Gramps, is this really another world?
Don't call me Gramps. Name's Cid. Anyway. Not sure what you're talking about, but this sure ain't your island.
Guess I better start looking for Riku and Kairi.
Well, good luck with whatever it is you're doing. If you ever run into trouble, come to me. I'll look out for you. Thank you, Cid.
Can I...
Aha. Mithril Shard. There are traces of fire. First save in Traverse Town. This is the item workshop, Kupo. We're researching items in synthesis and super weapon forging. Looks like it's locked. Okay. Next area, second district. Bye, dude. He has become a heartless, you see. Boom! It's those creatures from the island! I'm so used to attacking with square that I keep fucking up and attacking with square!
Come on!
And I get some monies! Mad Hatter? That's funny. Go in the hotel. Doesn't look like he's here.
Keep looking.
I'm not even gonna attempt to do Donald and Goofy's voices, because fuck that noise. Back to second district. Give me the money. Give me the money. Please give me the money.
Where is he?
Leon. Check high potions, mithril. Yeah, best to keep the regular potions there and keep the high potions in stock. Kingdom key. Okay. Abilities. Customize. Okay.
Kinda wobbly. Guess I can't climb it now.
Dalmatian house. Not here either. This could take a while. 99 puppies were lost amid the chaos of the world's destruction. Find them in various worlds. Pongo and Birdie. Frickin' watch 101 Dalmatians way too many times not to know the frickin' names of the dogs.
Come on!
Come on.
Come on.
Oh, hello.
Come on.
Potion. I cannot get over there yet. Second district. Carving a bell, there seems to be a big bell above where the gizmo is. Okay. That is a Mad Hatter. Nice. That's funny. What the fuck is that last one? Is that the horse from Toy Story? Oh no, it's just shoes. From a distance, it looked like the horse from Toy Story. Lose my mind. District something. Third district. All right, cool.
Come on.
Currently closed off. Looks like it's locked. Off. Stuff over here. Goodbye. I'm just gonna ignore them all. Okay. Vacant house. It's just a vacant house. Nothing else. Fair enough. Let's go back to the first district, I guess. I gotta go down that alleyway where the Dalmatian house is. Bye! Game, please. Don't fucking fix the camera all of a sudden. What the fuck are you doing? Okay. Yeah, there's a door. Oh, okay, it's a door to nowhere. Gotcha. Alright. If I remember correctly, it is at this point that I head back to District 1. Now that I've looked everywhere. Okay. First district. Yeah. Please. Let's check the door, I guess. Currently closed off. Oh, the item shop. Huey, Dewey, and Louie.
Hello, boys.
Welcome. Are you looking to buy, or maybe you have something to sell? I'm here to shop. I want to buy. Let me see what you got. Potions, high potions, ether, and tent. Right now, I do not have any magic, so I'm not going to bother with ether. Okay, bye. Let's chat. I handpicked everything on these shelves. We only carry the best. You're going to earn enough money here to go on our own adventure. I'm in charge of keeping the shop clean. It's easier than our bedrooms. Fair. First district. Different door. Go to accessory shop, I guess. Talk with Sid. So I'm following him, huh? Keep your chin up. Take another look around town. Let's shop. Raise his defense slightly. I don't even have enough money anyway, so it doesn't matter. But check everything. Slightly raise max AP. Obsidian reduces dark damage by 20 and slightly increases strength. Cool. All right. There we
go.
They'll
come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
Theirs.
And they'll keep on coming at you.
Leon.
As long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
By the way, his name is not
but
Leon.
But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Dude, never mind.
His name is actually Squall.
Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this.
He's just as moody.
Then have it your way.
And he has a gunblade. And longer hair than he should! I'm gonna see if I can beat him. I never could before, so we'll see. Yeah, no, I don't think so. Fire! I'm like, I will try my darnest. That's fine. It's scripted, it's fine.
Sora's kinda weak right now.
Hey, you found it. Nice going, Leon.
It's the great ninja Yuffie!
Still. It looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
She's from Final Fantasy VII, by the way. Who is this? Riku. I do not remember this. This is new. For me, anyways. Because I don't think this is in the original version, the international version of Kingdom Hearts. Where am I? Which is probably why there's no actual voice that's voicing Riku. Because I don't think they ever released it to the US. Sora! Kairi! I will just give him whatever fucking voice comes out of my mouth, I guess. Probably just my regular voice, because I'm not going to attempt to mimic. Ah, I know that hand. That is Maleficent.
Gorsh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
Yeah, Donald.
Excuse me. Did Aerith send you?
Also from Final Fantasy VII.
Come on, lazy bum, wake up.
Yeah, Kairi.
You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want. Because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about?
I'm the
great
ninja
Yuffie. There's a reason why I said that the first time.
I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
No, it's not. Squall.
Yeah. We had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long.
Why did he change his name,
Still,
Leon?
Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one. Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
Okay. You know there are many other worlds out there besides your castle in this town.
I'm not moving for a lot of
fancy games.
They've been secret because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came,
I forgot how many characters have zippers on their fucking, like, clothes in places that should not need zippers.
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Freaking Donald's hat,
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts, that's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
Nope.
Ansem?
Ansem?
He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Gorsh! Can we see it?
Donald's getting impatient. You can hear him tapping his foot.
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've got to find him quick.
Red! Trust me, ninja key!
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
Exactly.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
Ta-da!
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute! What happened to my home? My island! Riku! Kairi!
You know what? I really don't know.
Keyblade can supposedly unlock most anything. Almost anything. You're bound to run across chests, treasure chests, and other locks. Try it out. I heard that the Keyblade can open all sorts of locks. Give it a try in the extra chest you find. Tap tap. Elixir. Excellent. Sooner or later, the Heartless will find you. Best prepare yourself.
Prepare myself?
To fight for your life. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Yuffie, let's start on Aerith. She should be there by now with the other visitors.
Leon!
Yuffie, go!
Dun, 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 dun.
Yuffie!
Sora, let's go!
Did Donald get smooshed? Donald got smooshed. Donald got pancaked.
Jesus.
Don't bother with the small fry. Find the leader. Let's go! I remember where he's at. He's in District 3. Bye-bye! Gorsh!
Gorsh, are these the Heartless guys?
You know.
Let's go get them, Goofy!
Oh, oh, oh.
Okay.
Hi. All right, big bus. Kind of. Done, I'll level up.
Come on.
Come on, please.
Come on.
Hell yeah. Oh, there's the boss. There's the actual fucking boss. Whoop, shit. I'm like, where's that chest? I'm getting that freaking item. Sora! Oh, shit. Get rid of the thingies! They're a pain in the ears!
Come on! Come on!
Come on!
Come on!
More spuckets? Come on. I'm probably gonna play like poo until I get used to the game again. Come on, you fucker. I don't think Dawn has any healing. Give me your footsies. There we go, finally got both hands. I got the feet, I got the hands, and I just gotta fucking get the body. Come on, you fucker. There we go. Jeez Louise. Brave warrior. Awesome.
So, you were looking for me?
They, too, have been seeking the wielder of the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course!
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need them to come with us to help us find the king.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Yeah, I guess.
But you can't come along looking like that. Understand?
Ooh.
No frowning, no sad face.
Oh, living in the Tramp Fountain.
Yeah, you gotta look funny. Like us.
Goddamn.
Yes, but ones on happy faces.
Jesus Christ.
Happy?
Since you're trying to set the tone that this is a kid's game. It's not Final Fantasy. It's not that serious. It's also Disney.
That's one funny face.
Okay, why not?
I was gonna say, like, the game is rated E-Templar, so.
I'm Sora.
Rated E for everyone's 10 and up.
That little squirt took down that Heartless. Who'd have thought it?
Hi, Hades.
Such is the power of the Keyblade.
Jafar.
A child's strength is not his own.
Why don't we turn him into a Heartless? That'll settle things quicker.
Ursula?
And the brat's friends are the king's lackeys. Swung on the
hook.
Ice. They're all built rats by the look of them.
You're no prize yourself.
Sounds like Oogie Boogie.
Shut up!
Enough!
And Maleficent.
Will it be he who conquers the darkness?
I don't know if this shows my age with how much, like, or Disney characters, especially, like, these are all, like, classic Disney characters.
Way, he could be quite useful.
And I grew up with all of these Disney movies. Mind you, they have re-released the Disney movies I don't know how many freaking times, but whatever. Stay fine. Make sure you prepare for the journey ahead of you. We don't know how far the Heartless have spread.
Check out the shop here. You've got some pretty neat stuff. This is all from us.
500 money! Because they couldn't say money. Spend it as you see fit.
Good luck. I hope you find your friends.
Look out for each other. Keep your spirits up.
The gummy ship is outside that gate.
You can teleport to the gummy ship from save points. Open the save menu and select gummy ship. Not all save points let you board the gummy ship.
The what? That's our ship.
Wait till you see it.
Hold on.
Sora, this is for you. You obtain the power of fire. You learned magic spell fire. I can finally use magic. Now you can use magic too. Goofy, give him that other thing. What? You know. Oh yeah. Learn dodge roll. Thank you. I was like, I was pretty sure I could fucking dodge in this game. Yeah, because it's a fucking ability. Activate abilities by equipping them. Some abilities are used by pressing square. Others work automatically. Equip them in the ability menu. Activate them requires AP. Ability allows you to do all sorts of things. Guess you should look for them along the way, huh? Okay, is that it? Let's get going. Not till we're ready. Well, I see big adventures coming their way. Looks like it's up to me to keep track of it all in my journal. Alrighty. Nope, wrong button.
The journal.
Chronicles, or story. I'm not gonna fucking look through that. Yeah, the fun thing about this, especially with, like, some of the characters, is it'll actually say where they initially showed up. Like, Mickey's first adventure was in Steamboat Willie, 1928. Little Wise Hen. Mickey's Review. Steamboat Willie. Mr. Duck Steps Out. And of course, there's the other characters like Leon, Final Fantasy VIII, and so on and so forth. And I'm not gonna go through all of them because I'm gonna get a lot. There's a lot of characters. Equipment. Brave Warrior. Okay. Then abilities. Sora. Rapidly strike enemy ahead of you occasionally. Okay, now I'm doing dodge roll until I can have more AP. No way, I am not dodging like I'm bad out of hell. I think I'm good on potions, honestly. So, let's get her done, shall we? Hey, look at this mark. I wonder what it is. This is a training mark. They appear in many places. Only the blue ones react in the beginning. Sora, Donald, and Goofy can perform various training moves besides these marks. Boop. And you got a shit ton of money. Excellent. Okay, the green cursor shows your current position. Select your destination with the cursor. Observe the battle level when selecting destination. More stars mean stronger Heartless in that world. One battle, two. So let's go to the one first. The one star first. We travel to different worlds on the gummy ship. Sure. Always been looking during flight. Journey document to reach the destination. Seek out the missions each world has to offer. Control the gummy ship with the left stick. Yes, yes, yes. Technically, this ship has the ability to, you can customize the ship. I'm too freaking lazy to do that, so I usually just do pre-mate. Looks like Alice in Wonderland. Probably is. New high score. Cool beans. Yep, Wonderland. Oh boys. Oh yeah, most of the worlds are gonna be Disney worlds. Just as a heads up.
I'm late!
My very important date. I can't say hello, goodbye. I'm late.
I'm here. I should be there. Oh, I'm late. Oh, the queen should have my head for sure.
Yep. Okay. What's it green? That's a lot of noise.
It says a lot of noise.
How did he get so small?
No, you're simply too big. Must you be so loud? You woke me up.
Good morning.
Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle? Over there.
Okay. Everybody. Wake up. Can't do fire because they do fire. I can't wait until I get fucking healing magic. Jesus Christ. Maybe the rabbit hole? Nope. I'm missing something here. That's what it is. Queen's Castle. Oh. We will see the queen with Alice. Psychotic fucking queen ever.
This girl is the culprit. There's no doubt about it. And the reason is... because I say so, that's why.
That is so unfair.
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
Of course. I've done absolutely nothing wrong. You may be queen, but I'm afraid that doesn't give you the right to be so... so mean.
Silence!
You Ryan.
Defy me?
Hey guys, we should help her out.
The queen is going to help us, by the way.
We're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling? Oh yeah, and that's against the rules.
The yeah, well.
The defendant guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of my heart. Off with her head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you? How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me, but we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh. It's the Heartless.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
That's nonsense. Have you any proof?
We can go get it. Bring me evidence of Alice's innocence. Fail, and it's off with all your heads. Gather as much or little evidence as you please. Report back here once you're ready. Okay. Do I remember how to get all of the fucking evidence?
Who are you?
I'm Sora. I'm Goofy, and that there's Donald.
Pleased to meet you. Though I wish it would be were under better circumstances. I'm sorry you got mixed up in all this nonsense.
Okay, alright, the reps are gonna talk to me. Let's check the immediate area. Oh, there's a little safe spot. Excellent. Alright, Lotus Forest. Ah, the Cheshire Cat. Yeah? Who are you? Who indeed? Poor Alice, soon to lose her head, and she's not guilty of a thing. If you know who the culprit is, tell us. The Cheshire Cat has all the answers, but doesn't always tell. The answer, the culprit, the cat, all lie in darkness. Wait! They've already left the forest. I won't tell which exit. There are 4 pieces of evidence in all. 3 are a cinch to find. The 4th is tricky, but you reward if you find all of them. I will try and find all of them. Should we trust him? To trust or not to trust, I trust you'll decide. You are shit. Okay. Is that it? No, that's it. Oh shit. Give me a potion and it'll make me bigger. Okay.
Come on!
Come on, you. Donald fucking Duck. Give me ether. Okay, I got potion.
The flower.
Know how to turn back. Take. Eat. Now if I want to grow again, I need to give him a potion again. Fuck, cheapskate. Oh, there's one. Footprint. Oh, God. Potions. Oh, I got at least one ether. Excellent.
Ah!
Just climb up. Ah, number two. Antenna. Now I know one of them is in the other room. I don't know how to get to it. Hey, 16, 17, and 18 have returned. Sora, you and your goofy fucking jumping. Please! There we go. Okay. I'm like, I know there's a fucking door there. Yeah, because there's one of them. Right over there, and I don't know how to get to it. Ha! Huh. How do you get up there? Too big to eat.
Here.
Thanks. That just gives health. And a camping set. Alright. Potion. I don't think I have another ether. No, I have an elixir. All right, so I need to make this flower go big. Switch around. Keep it like this. If I would've known, I would've bought like a shit ton of potions. Wait, no, I gotta go this way. It's, this set. Didn't you just open that fucking flower? Thanks. Oh, okay. Please. Thank you, Sora. Jeez Louise. Ah! That's how you get to this one. Stench. I got three. if I remember where the last one is, it's gonna get stupidly complicated, because I think it's like up somewheres here. There we go. That's a healing save point when it's like that. Easy kills, easy kills. I do see a mushroom over there. Bizarre room holds all the answers. Ah, bizarre. Holds all the answers. Oh god. Please. Oh my god. Oh my god, stop. Game. Claw marks. I think that's everything. Well, look at what you found. Nice going. You can save Alice. Don't be so sure. She may be innocent, but what about you? What do you mean? I won't tell, but I'll give you something. Attain the power of ice. Learned. Blizzard. Good. Save. Looks like right afterwards. I think right after this is a boss fight. Are you ready? Yes. Very well, Council, step up to the podium. Now, show me what you have found. Well, that's certainly a lot of items, but I'm not still not impressed. Cards, bring forth my evidence. And then she focuses, which is a makeup tool. Checking all five would only be a waste of time. Alright, choose one you wish to present. I'll decide who's guilty based on that evidence. What? After all that trouble of collecting it? You dare object? Then you will lose your head! Now choose! One box. Okay. I'm gonna go away. What in the world was that? There's your evidence. Alice is innocent. Silence! I am the law here. Article 29, anyone who defies the queen is guilty. That's crazy. Seize them at once. This bitch. This fucking bitch. Fight goddamn cards. Cards, if they I did something. Okay, here. The cards are missing hardcore. Is it? Ah, I should shoot now. Should make it. There we go.
Bye bye.
And she disappeared. She must have gotten kidnapped while we were fighting. You fools! Find the one who's behind this. I don't care how. And then they run like a weirdos. Without a defendant, there's no trial. Find Alice and bring her here. The queen has spoken. Find Alice at once. Okay. I think. Oh god. Okay, I don't think that's the way. Donald. I need to fucking switch up what he should be doing. Customize? Yeah, okay, there we go. Defensive. Oh, I'll say fine. Just fucking dies a lot. Okay. I really need to give him stuff to like help boost his defense. Jeez Louise. Freaking Donald. Have you seen Alice? Alice, no. Shadows, yes. Where'd they go? This way? That way? Does it matter? Left or right, up, down, all mixed up thanks to shadows. Step deeper into the forest, the deserted garden. You might find shadows in the upside down room. Okay.
Come on.
Protect chain. Oh, that might be good for Donald then. A lot of fucking level ups here, Jesus Christ. Equipment.
Oh.
Hi.
I thought you said something about evidence. I was like, due to the pace of the game and saying evidence, I'm guessing she's playing Phoenix, right? Nope.
No, of course not. I'm playing Kingdom Hearts.
That was just, but that makes sense for the variety of voices. I was like, what the fuck is happening?
Yeah. It's the first Kingdom Hearts game.
Okay.
Because I never finished it.
Yeah, so. I did 2 and then just stopped.
I did 2 as well. I only beat 2.
Yeah, same. Or should we just do all the Kingdom Hearts 2?
Well, that's my plan.
Let's do it.
Considering I have all of them here and I have 3 downstairs. Ooh. Yep. The only ones that I can't play, and that's just because of, like, because I think they were both handheld. Is the one that was for the DS, which is Kingdom Hearts 358 and a half days,
yeah.
Which only has cinematics, so I'm not gonna show that on stream. If you guys wanna watch it, freaking watch it on YouTube.
And also, the other one is Kingdom Hearts Recoded, which also similar, only has HD cinematics. And the Kingdom Hearts X Black cover, which was, I think, a mobile game. But they only show the cinematics for it, so.
Okay. Well, we can do the other ones. It'll be nice to go back to Nostalgia Lane with number two.
Yeah.
I definitely want to be there for that, because I fucking miss that shit.
Yeah, because this one's the first one, which I'm going to beat it from start to finish. And then afterwards, I'm going to attempt Rechain of Memories, because technically, Rechain of Memories is in between one and two. Because everything you see, like, in the cutscenes for, like, when the game starts for two, is what happens in Rechain of Memories.
Yeah.
So I was like, and it was originally on Game Boy Advance. And then got it got 3D'd into the PS2 at some point. Yeah. And then a lot of questions get answered from the second game in Dream Drop Distance, or no, Birth by Sleep, and then Dream Drop Distance, and then the game that is a prequel to 3, which is Kingdom Hearts 0.2 Birth by Sleep, which you play a specific character, which is like a introduction to the third game. Yeah, all the Kingdom Hearts.
We need to do at some point when you've got like a ridiculous amount of time off, like in a row.
Yeah.
We'll have to do one of those things where it's like an overnight stream for fucking money or something.
Yeah, well, I can't do late nights. I can do early mornings, or early enough mornings, I should say. Mm-hmm. I can stream most of the day if I have it off.
Well, that's what I mean.
Yeah.
The time off.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I have my birthday off, and I think the 9th, because I booked it off, because I didn't want to work on my birthday.
Yeah, Kelly and I are going to have to take a trip up to Sackville, because we have to do the hunting class.
Mm.
It's up there. It's the 29th and the 30th, so we need to figure out what we're doing for that, because I was the only one that had an English this month.
I do not have that many days off to be able to book that off.
Yeah.
But, and those are my days that I work, so.
I already checked your schedule, and then I was like, nope, she can't, so we'll find someone else.
Yeah. I was like, I wouldn't mind if it wasn't a day I had off. Unfortunately, my only days off are the weekends. But yeah, no, I have the 8th and the 9th, so I can do, like, a two-day thing, like, big streams. So, look forward to that on August. Oh, right, I was gonna do this. Yes! Fucking give him more defense. Freaking glass cannon Donald. Jeez Louise. I think I need to go bigger so I can move that rock. Yeah.
This should help.
Yep. Come back. Nom nom. Bark? Bork? I hear bork of dog. Please! Sora, be nice. Oh, Sora, be nice. Got it! High potion.
This should help.
Mega potion. Thank you. Shock me. Okay, I don't have thunder yet. Okay. Dalmatians. The fuck?
Come on.
Okay. There's that. So confused. What? Oh.
I had to turn Will down.
Uh-huh.
I'm like, why can't I just hang out with my bro? Why did you have to make it like just romance or like immediate heartbreak?
Right.
Why can't I just dance with my bro platonically? Come on, man. Poor dude was like immediately.
Oh, fuck. I didn't even riff.
Oh, you got the good seat.
I did not realize I was heading into the tea party. Right now, they're kind of stuck in the painting. A very merry birthday. Please sit down and get your present. Okay, I will sit. Woof. A very merry birthday to me, to me! A very merry birthday to you, to me! What?
I would romance Will, but it doesn't make sense for the character that I'm playing as. I'm just like... Fucking...
Ah!
I've got...
Oh, there we go.
Hey, it's the boy.
They're hiding somewhere in the Memorath outgrab. Want to find the shadows? Try turning on the light. Pretty fucking much.
Gale's just admitting his love. Fucking Karlach is almost max, like, approval of me, I guess.
Yeah.
I have saved him from everything that could ever go wrong with him, specifically for Karlach.
Yeah.
I can't do this, Will. I'm so sorry, my man. Like, he just so quietly walks away.
Oh no.
I'm like, oh no. I'm sorry.
It's gonna be funky once that happens to me during game. With my Baldur's Gate, like, playthrough.
It depends on how
you Yeah.
Person you want to, they just don't show up in those dramatic ways. That activated because the current character I'm playing is like, what the fuck is romance? He doesn't understand jack shit about this.
What is romance?
What are emotions and how do I healthily process them? He's a fucking wreck. So
how do romance?
And so Will being like, yeah, take my hand and dance with me. No, good night. Like, it doesn't make sense. But Karlach, it would be like healthy for him.
Yep.
She's just like, yeah, I kick ass, and I love cuddles.
It's too dim. Make it brighter. What's next? One more lamp that you need to light.
You have the cutest Sora voice.
Oh no, that was Cheshire Cat.
Yeah, I know, but you said what's next.
Oh, what's next?
Yeah, you do have the... I'm the young hero voice.
I'm the young hero of this adventure.
Yeah, exactly.
Plus, it says young Sora, so it works.
What was it? You sound like Inari's voice actor from Naruto. Little boat boy.
What do you want?
What do you want? All the lights are on. You'll see the shadows soon. They'll arise in this room, but somewhere else. The shadows might go after that doorknob, too.
Go away!
Okay, bye, Cheshire Cat. Where the fuck am I going?
I badly wanted to cosplay Sora when I was younger.
You would have the hardest time trying to find those fucking shoes, though.
No, actually, I found them on eBay.
Fucking really?
Yeah, I found a bunch of awesome cosplays.
Have a very merry birthday!
It was Kingdom Hearts 2 Sora.
Okay.
Yeah, I managed to find the giant shoes and everything. Jeez.
I wonder if I can actually get the present. Because this is like, oh, take a seat, but I'm like, I have to pick like a specific seat, I guess. And I'm trying to figure out which seat that is. Very merry birthday! Sit down to get your present.
Okay. I'm trying. You throw me out of the chairs.
This one?
Me!
Yay, I got it!
Money!
Money!
Oh my god, my friends and I used to write it out like that too.
Money?
M-U-N-N-Y.
Yeah.
But we just started, instead of that, when it was more than a dollar, we made it plural and started calling it monies. M-U-N-N-I-E-S.
Oh, thank you.
So yeah, we just put monies next to things. It's like, this is like March monies, January monies.
Monies.
Monies for the month. People are like, what the fuck are you talking about? Kingdom Hearts, shut up!
I think it does that all the time, but I get items, so I'm like, I don't care. Donald, go in the fucking green orbs. Donald, don't be a goof. Please. No. That was the one thing I was like, I was not gonna do, is try to imitate Donald and Goofy's voice, because I'm like, mm-mm. Nope.
My dad can do a fucking perfect Donald impression, and I don't know how he does it. He does it more force than I do, but I can't right now because my teeth
are
out.
Yeah.
I'm brushing my teeth.
Okay, I
think I sat down in every single seat, which means I got everything I could. That's all the presents! Wow, I actually did the Mad Hatter pretty good. Like, old Mad Hatter from, like, the show. The show, the movie. What the fuck's wrong with me? That's actually something I should try and do at some point is, get, American McGee's Alice to play on my PC. Because that game is wicked. In a good way. Well, that's the sequel. American McGee's Alice is the first version of the game. It's the first, not even trilogy, because they were planning a trilogy. We don't know what the fuck happened. Like, what the hell's going on with the third one?
Okay, I thought that was like a standalone game. I didn't know what
it was. Actually, I think it's like, if you pre-ordered the console version, you had a console port of American McGee's Alice that you could play. Because Madness Returns is right after Alice leaves the asylum and gets a psychiatrist.
Molted.
Oh.
So there's just urticating hair covered molt outside of the thing, and if he chews on that, we're gonna have a medium bed visit.
Yeah.
But I don't need that to be a
nope.
Bed bug. Oh wait, no, it's a different word now. Bats.
What did you say?
I'm teaching him sleep in Russian. I want him to
Kushi? Hey? Say Kushi? Say what?
We were watching the Moscow Chill movie.
Yeah, I was with you.
Yeah, so now I just wanted to know that in another language. Because why not?
Why not?
So now even more people can steal them in other languages.
Jesus. You'll have a better view from higher up. I have a better view from higher up. Okay, boy. Oh, shit. Please. I would like to at least finish the Alice in Wonderland's level. Cutscene? The shadows should be here soon. Are you prepared for the worst? If not too bad. If not too bad. Hello. God damn it, Donald.
Fire! See ya! Fire! Come on! Ha!
There we go, good job. Donald, duck. Donald, you have magic. Use magic. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to fucking switch him up so that he actually freaking uses magic, you dingus. Okay, mega potion heals everything. Whoop. Donald, use magic. You're not goofy. Definitely gonna have to switch it that Donald uses more magic. Jeez Louise. I'm not gonna bother bringing Donald back, just fuck off. Come on, big bitch.
Come on.
Ha. Come on. Cool.
See ya.
Let's see you, Donald. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh my God. There we go, Jesus Christ. Ding dong, bye bye. I don't think auto-healing that I've been seeing with Donald and Goofy was a thing back in the old game. Ifrit horn. Ifrit's horn.
What a racket.
Hello, door.
How's a doorknob to get any sleep?
What the heck is that? Well...
How was that?
You hear that? Sound like something closed. And I got a piece of a gummy ship. This gummy ain't like no other. No, sir. Okay, I'll hold on to it. Nav G piece.
Splendid, you're quite the hero. If you're looking for Alice, she's not here. She's gone, off with the shadows into darkness.
No.
Let's go back to our gummy ship. We might find her in another world. We've got to go to the save point to a save point to return to our ship. Alright. Which is probably where I'm going to call it for tonight, as it is almost 10. So I'm going to save it here. And we're going to the next world later. So, thank you everyone for watching the stream tonight. If you enjoyed it and you haven't done so already, you can always follow me on Twitch. If you want to be made aware of when the next time I pop online. I do have a YouTube channel for which you see the older videos I've done in the past, including older VODs of other games I've done, from Resident Evil to The Last of Us, Bioshock, a bunch of games I've mentioned during the stream with some of the chatters. So yeah, there's a whole variety of games, different game types that I play in terms of story. And for the people on YouTube, will see this later on. If you want to see the videos live, you can always pop on over to the Twitch channel. Link is in the description of every one of my videos. If not, you can subscribe to the YouTube channel so you know the next time a new video pops up. Also, if you wish to support the lovely artist that did my banner and logo, there's a link down below for his Patreon if you wish to support him in any way, shape, or form. Besides that, thank you so much for watching tonight. See you all next time.
Bye, guys!